Howdy! In this video, we'll review extra credit options in Canvas. Canvas has a number of methods available to award students extra credit in your courses, so in this video, we'll specifically be reviewing the options involving a weight-based system. The easiest way to do extra credit using a weight-based system is to have an additional assignment group for extra credit. To use this method, navigate to Assignments in your course navigation pane. Click the three-dot menu icon and select Assignment Group Weights. Here you can set the assignment weights for your other assignment groups and then add an additional group for extra credit. For this example, I'll use 3% for extra credit. In the extra credit assignment group, you can add as many extra credit assignments as you would like. Canvas will treat the group like other assignment groups and weight them based on how much extra credit you would like to grant. Setting extra credit up this way will ensure students are only positively or neutrally impacted by submitting extra credit, and that not submitting an assignment will not negatively affect them. When using this method, you will need to wait until the end of the semester to grade the assignments. This is because when using this method, the total percentage will be above 100%, which you can see here. If you were to grade assignments prior to the end of the semester, the extra credit will be calculated with the other assignment groups and may misrepresent what percentage the student truly has in the course. For more information, training, and resources, please visit lms.tamu.edu. Thanks, and gig 'em.